When screening using the most relevant SOAR option, it will now use active learning relevancy predictions to show the studies predicted to be most relevant first. This SOAR option uses machine learning or active learning to identify trends in past screening behavior on the review to determine and display the studies that are most likely to be included first. The more studies screened, the stronger the system's prediction will be. The machine learning uses patterns in your team's past screening behavior to determine the relevancy, so it won't begin to use the predicted relevancy scores to sort until at least 25 studies have been marked as included or excluded, with at least 2 of those studies being included and 2 of those studies being excluded. An in-app message will appear once the relevancy predictions begin to be used to sort.